It's late at the offices of Tip Top Trading. Anna's alone, working again. She's been doing this all week. She wants her presentation to Mr. Lime to be perfect, so she's spending hours and hours on it. Anna?
Don't interrupt. I'm busy.
Whoa.
Sorry.
Anna, you're really burning the candle at both ends.
What?
Burning the candle at both ends. It means working very hard, working late, and getting up early to work all the time.
Oh, I didn't know that expression.
Well, here are some more. You're doing overtime, which means you're working longer than office hours. You're putting in the hours, which means you're spending all the time needed to achieve something.
Yes, I'm putting in the hours to make sure my presentation is perfect.
And if you don't mind me saying so, you might burn out, which means you're working so hard, you might get very tired and run out of energy.
I'm not burning out. I'm full of energy. I just need to finish this bit.
My goodness, nothing's locked. Do you think we've been burgled?
Oh no! I left my lap book and my me pad on the desk. And my eye top. There were thousands. They're all the latest versions.
And I left out my elephant mug and my lady curve nail file. They better not have stolen them.
But it's premium. Premium. Fuzz Orange Premium.
Anna?
It's Anna. She's asleep. Anna?
Oh, Lemons! Denise? Tom?
Have you spent the night asleep at your desk, Anna?
Is it morning? Oh dear, yes, I think so.
Well, at least we haven't been burgled then.
Anna, you've really been burning the candle at both ends lately.
Yes, you've been doing hours and hours of overtime. Most people get their work done within office hours. And anyway, we don't pay overtime here. You'll never find me working late.
Yeah, I had noticed that actually, Denise.
But this presentation must be perfect.
If you're not careful, you'll burn out. Then you'll really be of no use to anyone. You'll be as useful as a chocolate teapot.
It's good that you're putting in the hours, Anna, but you should calm down. And look at me. I do very successful presentations without spending hours preparing.
Ha!
In my presentation to every apple, I just swooshed in, and with no preparation, after a night on the town. I charmed them. They love me.
Idiot. I bet he actually spent hours preparing. He just can't admit it.
Well, maybe you're right. I can't think clearly anymore. I'm so tired. I need to sleep properly. Otherwise, I'll end up trying to sell bananas instead of lemons.
Anna has finally got the message. She's realised she's been working too much. She needs to be realistic. Here's a reminder of some of the phrases we heard to talk about how much Anna had been working.
Burning the candle at both ends.
Doing overtime.
Putting in the hours.
Burning out.
Let's hope she's thinking clearly by the time she has to do her presentation. Join us next time to find out. Bye!